we're excited just to get back out to Reckling Park and take that big next step and get to Omaha this year.
I'm just ready to get going. You know, it's my favorite time of the year.
Coach, you woke up this morning, you put on your gear. What was the first thing that came to your mind outside of getting up, eating breakfast?
Let's go get them. Got to get ready. The rest of the year gets old. This is what life begins on opening day.
There's a way that Coach Graham's instilled of Rice baseball.
What did Darwin say you had to do to survive?
Adapt. Exactly.
And we're just trying to carry that out. You know, we're trying to get to Omaha. We think we have the talent this year, and I think it's time for us to get back.
That is the goal. We know pitching takes teams far in the playoffs, and we're excited about the team we have this year, and it's definitely going to revolve around our pitching, and me as a defensive player and hitter just going to try and help that.
I think we've got a really good mix of veterans and new guys, a lot of talent on this team, and we've got the talent it takes. We just got to play well all year.
Our hitting's outstanding. I hate facing these guys in inter-squads. It's not fun. I mean, they'll put the ball in play, they'll hit it hard too, and they don't give you easy outs. So, I mean, as far as that goes, our hitting's really good, and the pitching's just another thing. We just got a lot of depth at it, and that's really just something that just doesn't happen all that often. We're lucky to have it.
Team chemistry you have around here at Rice, winning with your teammates and your coaches is a great feeling, and there's nothing better than that.
We're here to carry the legacy. We're here to get back to Omaha. You know, so many guys before us have gone there. You know, one team's won it. That's what we want to do.
I think we're going to have a solid team all year with good pitching and all the other ingredients, too. There's some very good teams out there this year. They say Florida's got the best team in 30 years. Well, we only have to beat them twice.